gentlemen, good evening and welcome once again to the new Continental Hotel as the Doghouse Gym proudly presents their annual Christmas tradition, the Sunday Fightclub! Today's event is proudly sponsored by Hot Diggity Dog, the Fucking Doghouse, and Jay Scrap. Fantastic night of action ahead for you, with a little fight scheduled, as well as the charity raffle I mentioned earlier this evening, and all other kinds of festivities. So without any further ado, the judges are ready, the fighters are ready, the lines have been drawn. Plymouth, this is war! We're all set to go with our first battle. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. So at this time, would you please put your hands together and welcome into the blue corner, Dale Sissons!
I'm gobbled by JMC, a chain and kiss.
Yo, this is what it looks like from inside out. When it's time to go to war and your men ride out, and the money's all coming and you can't hide out. So you switch and get on the ready to die.
Would you please welcome his opponent into the red corner, Simon Roberts! Ladies and gentlemen, it also gives me a great deal of pleasure to welcome our third man into the ring here this evening. Would you please give a warm Plymouth welcome to your referee this evening, Mr. Mick Finn! We're all set to go with our first bout of the evening, ladies and gentlemen. This bout set for 3 2-minute rounds of action to be contested in the 67 kilogram weight class. This bout is sponsored by the Fucking Doghouse. And now introducing to you first, fighting out of the blue corner, weighing it officially at 67 kilos, this man is an independent fighter coming to us from Plymouth. Would you please welcome introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, coming to us representing the Doghouse Boxing Gym, weighing in officially at 67 kilos, ladies and gentlemen, Simon!
Come on,
seconds out. Seconds out. Ladies and gentlemen, your appreciation please as we get set to enter the final. Ladies and gentlemen, the official end of the contest comes at 1 minute 36 seconds of the third and final round. The red corner has thrown in the towel, declaring the winner by way of corner stoppage from the blue corner. Ladies and gentlemen, let's have a nice round of applause for your runner-up, Simon Lee!